Today, we're going to embark on an incredible journey into the heart of our planet. We're diving deep to discover the thrilling world of volcanoes and earthquakes. Let's start with volcanoes. Imagine giant mountains that sometimes breathe fire and spew molten rock. These amazing fiery mountains are called volcanoes. A volcano is an opening in the Earth's crust. When a volcano erupts, hot gases and melted or molten rock from deep within the Earth find their way up to the surface. This material may flow slowly out of a volcano, or it may explode suddenly into the air. The molten rock inside a volcano is called magma, and when it comes out, it's called lava. Imagine a fizzy soda bottle being shaken. When opened, the pressure is released. Just like how magma erupts during volcanic eruptions. Now, let's look at earthquakes. Sometimes, the ground shakes, and we call that an earthquake. It's like a dance of the Earth. Parts of the Earth's crust, which is like its outer shell, move and sometimes bump into each other. That's when we feel the ground shake. Here's something fascinating. The Earth's surface is made up of big puzzle pieces called tectonic plates. These plates are like gigantic jigsaw pieces that fit together. But they're not still. They're always moving, very slowly. When tectonic plates move, they sometimes collide, causing the ground to shake and crack open. Scientists use a tool called the Richter scale to measure how big or small an earthquake is. It's like a special ruler for earthquakes. The scale helps us understand their power and potential impact. We've learned about volcanoes, lava, earthquakes, tectonic plates, and even the Richter scale. Nature's wonders never cease to amaze. Stay curious, young explorers, and keep learning. See you next time. Goodbye.